Hello, my name is Saocain, and this time I want to show you guys, is it worth it to do skeet shooting side missions in Fortnite Save the World? I was doing skeet shooting in 128 power zone, which is the maximum power zone in the game, and I did 10 runs, which means I got 20 reward boxes from skeet shooting. Some rewards from skeet shooting are really good, but some rewards are not usable in my power level anymore, which are Malachite weapons. Skeet shooting is good for players who are playing alone, because skeet shooting is not hard to do, and you can choose high power level zone, which means you can get 5 stars crafting materials quite easy. Storm chest has twice better rewards, but it's much harder to do. So, is it worth it to do skeet shooting side missions? If you are playing solo, the answer is yes. If you are playing in a party with other players, I suggest you to do storm chests, because rewards are much better. The best what I got after I did 10 skeet shooting side missions are a lot of bullets, 26 Brightcore Ores, 48 Duct Tape, 24 Oxidized Mineral Powder, and 17 Sunbeam Crystals. So rewards from skeet shooting is quite good if you are playing in high power zones. But like I mentioned before, if you are able to do storm chests, let's go and do it. Because storm chests has better rewards. Skeet shooting is good for players who don't have high level weapons, because you can use level 1 weapons, which has a good accuracy and stability. So if you are in mission and you have found skeet shooting side mission, let's go and do it. You have 1 minute and 40 seconds to shoot 20 clay pigeons, if you want to get 2 reward boxes. One reward box for 10 clay pigeons. You can find all the rewards I got from 10 skeet shooting side missions in the description below. If you think this video is somehow useful to you, please like it. If you like my videos about Fortnite Save the World, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to be notified about my new videos, smash that bell in the face. I hope you will find this video useful, and thanks for watching.